Hey everyone, this is Nintendo Mario Bros. 4. Welcome back to the Seven Golden Statue. Last time we started this world and we did more level, this world, all that, and we found more exit and some more stars. Anyway, let's start at that for Underground Barrel Blast. Yeah, that's what that's for. And this is... If I remember, I think I know where the X is at, to this and the star. Be careful here, the lava is much more deadly in Bowser Valley. One touch will result in death. Okay. And we got these barrels. I went to the wrong way. This way. Okay. That was crazy. What's about this here? This is hard to find. Not down that path. Hammer bro. Go away. Nothing up there. That was... Never mind. Well, I went straight to the spot. Stop going to the spot. Spots are deadly. Oh, we found something. We found a coin and another star. And we're outside and daylight. It's daylight in Battle Valley. That's the secret exit. Bowser's Hidden Fortress. We do that when we get this through. More coin. Wow, thanks. More barrels. The black. At least I'm still alive. Okay. That was... I went all the way over here. I did it! Curse you, hammer bro! Okay, that'll work. Okay, that won't work. this. Get the raccoon leaf. Don't need. Okay, that was close. I'm about to die. What's that? And it's not time here. And we beat it. Bally's ghost house. We'll do that. Right, let's do Bally's hidden fortress. Take a ride on the block ahead and try to stay more towards the middle of the avoid falling off. It's telling me. It's not telling me what I think it's telling me. Yep, knew it. Okay, I'm going straight through that. I know it's telling me. Great, we got deal with the snake block. Let me know. And we got a ball all the way up here. And I gotta keep a sharp eye out for the star. And I want to touch those. I found something. If I get up there, oh, the spark is guarding that star. Fair enough. Oh, why is that? Skip the whole thing. Anyway, what we're fighting? Oh, really? Fry guy? I hate Fry guy. I hit him! Thank you! Hit the fire monster demon! Okay, that hit him. That hit him too. And he's down his last hit. I know what to do here. You had to get rid of these. And he's dead. Sheesh. Next star, but we're not gonna go there. We're gonna go here. Okay. I think I remember what the secret exit is to this area. And this will be like another puzzle. Okay, we need a power wall for that. Go up here. Okay. Got a P switch. Again, somewhere. Leave me alone. You too. Take this with us. This could be like another puzzle. Yeah, I know it. I know there's something here. Let's take it. Oh! Thanks! So let's go to the rock. Let's go this way. I knew it. Okay. Oh, I know what we need. I need to get that P switch. I think I know what's in there. I think it's a saber block. A saber P switch. Let's take this with us. Yeah, I knew it. Let's get rid of that. Dear Cooper. And say bye-bye. And here's another P switch. What's this for? I think I broke it from doing that. Oh, really? Kill it, kill it, kill it. Thank you. And we got a power block. That a door. And we beat it. I think I don't know it. I think there is a secret exit to this. Wait, that's a secret exit. But, where's the... Be right back, let me figure... Okay. Okay, we're back. I figured it out. I didn't really break it. There's a way to break it. Don't go for the puzzle. But I had to do the puzzle again. Okay. Leave me alone, Booth. We gotta go come down here again. We get you later. Annoying Koopa. Okay. Get rid the Koopa with the munchers. Use you. Don't need you. Guess what's right here? A door. And we can't go for that pot. Cause we got everything. And I think this is the regular. Yep, that's the regular. That took us to Bowser's Castle. But I'm going to end the recorder. But next time we'll do a Chain Chomp Bridge. This is Nintendo Marbles 4. See everyone.